close my eyes and I just took off. Hey there, this is Sean with Off Leash Canine Training, and here we have Major. Major is in our 14-day board and train program. Major has actually come to us today because he was put into quarantine. He was a bad boy and got a hold of, I believe, either the FedEx or the UPS or maybe the mail delivery guy. He spent 10 days in quarantine, four of them with us during the board and train program. He just was not obedient, not stable in his commands, distracted very easily, and obviously a little protective in the house of the owners. Come. You can see there he's a little chilly, he's shaking a little bit. But he's pretty obedient. Sit. Major, sit. Can you sit? Or, so I thought. Major, come. Come. Major, can you sit now? Good job. Sit. Good. Down. Can you lay down? How about down? All right. Place. Yeah, so he wants to get out of the whack rest. I understand that. Break. So you can see there, a little bit of work to do with the obedience. Get him stable in his commands. Obviously, we need to work around a lot of people distractions because of his anxiety and his want, obviously, to go after those people. I look forward to showing you his progress in the next 14 days. Come on, Major.
deck chair, feeling the sunshine, sipping margaritas all day. Having a good life, got you by my side, summer should never end. Sharing the same bed, spending these nights, having sex whenever we like. Laying in a deck chair, feeling the sunshine, let's make these wishes come to good life.